Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Or would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? And would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble
when you're dreaming with a broken heart? The waking up is the hardest part.
How do I write a eulogy? How do I describe my relationship with her in a few seconds? I'll start it by saying this. The creases in her smile, the hope in her eyes, are the prettiest things anyone could imagine. If you knew her, you were blessed, but the way we were was a gift from heaven. I know you're there now, Mom. Look at all of us. All these people support you and love you and care. I'll be okay, Mom. Don't worry. I love you.
Is she standing in my room? No, she's not. Cause she's gone, 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 gone.
Hard. You, that was so weird. I was like, oh my god, this could be good for bloopers. Oh yeah, Devin, come here. Bloopers.
What?
Bloopers.
Yeah. Cash money, heroes. Private jets, polish. They shot.
I look up to the sky, and now the world is mine. I've known it all my life. I made it, I made it. I used to dream about the life I'm living.
Peace.
Okay. Mark, did you just want more for
Emma? No, Emma, get that out of here. No, Emma, stop it. It's not fair.
I don't think that's funny.
Happy.